Hello. The narration was a bit soporific, though. While it's great to show some video demo, give us a test between real tobacco versus e-cig. I got that about tobacco cigarettes since I quit 7 months ago, and now I am switching to e-ciggy vapor smoking since 7 months now. I have no cough and vomit because of that tobacco cigarette make me cough and sick too much for 14 years to stop smoking Marlboro menthol or Newport pack in garbage that are useless cost expensive. So that's reason I smoke e-vapor. My sister, my family-in-law and my friends are now switching to e-cig or e-vapor either. They don't want to get kale or cancer from lungs. That is good things to quitting smoke from Marlboro menthol and Newport to 7 months smoothing. I am satisfying now new e-cig and e-vapor invented technology more improvement, cookie monster all oh 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 oh, bye. 666 creepypasta eggs.